Let's get more from DW's Nicole Rees in London. Welcome, Nicole. So we heard the opposition leader Jeremy Corbyn accusing the Prime Minister of caving in to Brussels. What did we learn from Mrs. May in Parliament today?
Well, Brexit wasn't dominating the discussion, although Jeremy Corbyn and some other MPs had a few questions about it and managed to heat up the discussion in the room, as we just saw. Jeremy Corbyn also wanted to know if there was progress on new trade deals for the UK, or whether there would be any possibility of unilaterally to withdraw from any possible backstop agreements at the Irish border. That also drew up another question by another MP, who wanted to know that if Northern Ireland would get special treatment due to this new draft that nobody really has seen yet, if that would be the same for Scotland, so if they would get any benefits from it. Many more questions will come at the Prime Minister. She didn't answer these ones very clearly now. But once the details of the draft are really known, then I guess they will ask more about the what, ifs and buts, and also about they will probably ask about it once they know what the cabinet meeting is bringing now.
OK, so the whole country, including the Prime Minister's own party, is incredibly divided on this issue. Did Mrs. May look like she has her party behind her, or is that another battle she has to fight?
Well, it has been a very bumpy year for Theresa May, as repeatedly some of her party members within the Conservative Party have shown that they don't really support her. We remember two very prominent examples. Ex-Foreign Secretary Boris Johnson walked out of her cabinet just in summer. Also, David Davis, who was the EU negotiator for the UK, walked out on her just because they didn't like the ideas that she had about how Brexit should be done. And these are only two examples. So there is an inner division within her own party. And each time there is some sort of rebellion from her own rows, it will be more and more difficult for the Prime Minister actually to game up against them.
All right, Nicole Rees in London, thank you so much.